In this video, we'll show you the top 3 photo editors for Windows 10. We're going to review the most basic built-in apps and also more advanced software with a sophisticated AI. All right, let's check them all out. The first software on our list is Microsoft Photos. It comes for free with Windows 10 and allows you to view, catalog, and edit pictures. To edit your pictures and photos, just click the Edit and Create button in the top right corner. Choose Edit in the drop-down list. Now you have access to the most essential editing tools. First, you can crop, rotate, or flip your picture. Then enhance your image in terms of color and lighting simply by dragging sliders. Need a more precise correction? Open the drop-down menu to adjust other settings. And the last editing option is to apply various filters and control their intensity. This software also features tools for organizing and editing videos, creating a slideshow, and drawing on photos by hand. So, to sum it up, here are the pros and cons of Microsoft Photos app. Coming in on number 2 in our review is PhotoWorks. This AI-driven software will appeal both to beginners and experienced users. Its auto-correction function identifies the genre of your photo and suggests necessary corrections. But you can also adjust the settings manually and control the degree of enhancement. The advanced AI works great with portraits too. Retouch them with one-click presets. Smooth the skin, apply lipstick, whiten teeth, or adjust the settings manually using sliders. And finally, try the face sculpt tool to alter a specific facial feature. Edit the way your body looks with the body sculpt tool. Make the waist slimmer, legs longer, and enlarge body parts. This Windows 10 photo editor offers a vast array of tools for stylizing your photos. Change the background in a few simple steps and use a built-in image or your own picture as the new backdrop. Add sun rays to your photos. Apply 3D LUT color correction or HDR effects. PhotoWorks also supports batch editing, from simple auto enhancement to watermarking dozens of images at once. And here are the pros and cons of PhotoWorks. And the number 3 on our list is Paint.net. It's an image editing software that was originally designed as an easy program for drawing. The basic photo editing tools are available in the Adjustments menu. They include auto level, brightness and contrast, hue and saturation adjustments. To stylize your pictures with different effects, go to the Effects menu and apply Artistic, Color, Glow, or other filters. Portrait retouching is not as easy. You can edit out blemishes or wrinkles using the Clone Stamp tool. If you made a mistake, you can return to any stage of photo editing. To add features, filters, and effects for Paint.net, you'll have to install different plugins. And here are the pros and cons of this software. So this has been our review of the best Windows 10 photo editors. We hope you found it helpful, and now you have all the information you need to make the right choice.